But our hope is that what we're doing is at least changing the minds of corporations, of governments when they're looking to go to procurement, just to make sure that they're thinking of opening it up for others to compete and to bid on.
They can choose to compete freely after that with their various suppliers, and that they can make informed decisions after that, where if there are two kind of suppliers that are equal terms.
I think emotionally draining is a very good